New at 6 o'clock, Kilgore police can now fight crime with the help of text messages. CBS 19's Amy Tatum explains how a new tool called Tip 411 allows you to anonymously tell police when you see a crime.
Jonathan Murphy is a senior at Kilgore High School. He admits teenagers would be the first to know when a fellow student brought a gun or weapon to school.
There are a lot of good students out there that would report things like that.
But many wouldn't, says Jonathan, because most teenagers are afraid of retaliation.
They could get beat up or hurt, you know, or worse.
Kilgore police implemented Tip 411 to combat fears like these. The texting program is designed for anyone, but police had teens in mind.
People can actually text anonymous tips to the police department. They don't have to reveal their identity. It's totally anonymous, confidential.
Here's how it works. When you see something suspicious, grab your phone, type in the number 847-411, use the keyword Kilgore, then type in your tip. All you have to do now is hit send.
That'll go through the service and come to us with an ID number, so we won't know who that person is that's giving us that information.
Police say the system has been successful in other communities.
We can actually chat with that person through this system. So when they send us the information, they have an ID number. If they text again, it'll be the same ID number. We know it's the same person.
Protecting students and anyone living in Kilgore to help police fight crime without fear of retaliation.
The situation's solved.
In Kilgore, Gregg County, Amy Tatum, KYTX, CBS 19 News.
Kilgore police say you can also leave anonymous tips on their website as well as their Facebook page. More than 1,000 police departments nationwide now use the text messaging tip system. Go to CBS19.tv to check out those instructions on how to use the text system.